So Naomi comes out and she's in the ring. She blew a kiss to the crowd and said she can't. So let's to recap.
How over? By the way,
Naomi, she sounded like she was over on the TV.
Super, super over. Up there in the top three reactions of the night.
Yeah, because she's getting disrespected every week. So she's going to be, that's the whole thing of the.
This was actually a good segment.
It was. No, Naomi said Sonya Deville refused to put her in a match. So she said she's been fined and disrespected. And she was done putting up with the nonsense. She demanded a match and said what happened right now tonight. Sonya walked out and told her it wasn't happening because she makes the matches around here, not her. Naomi demanded she make a match against her. Sonya said no and said everyone knows she would knock the glow off of her, but she's her boss and not a competitor. Naomi said she wasn't a very good one, so she couldn't do the one thing she was supposed to do and make the match. She started to make the match chant. The crowds were actually chanting make the match. And Sonya demanded production cut her audio. She then had security come out and grab her, and she told Naomi that she would spend her backstage. She would send her backstage to TikTok dance in obscurity because she's dropped the ball in every opportunity she had. Oof-a. So she just totally embarrassed her. This definitely leads to a match between the two.
Yeah,
because
Naomi's
got the beat. Go ahead.
Yeah, this was great because she cut off her mic and then she still had the crowd chanting, make the match, you know, so the people are into it. They're going to go in there with some good heat, man. Very well done. Like you said, this show, all the non-wrestling is good.
Yeah, they're building up stories. You know, there's like 4 weeks with this, with her like being disrespected by this girl, you know? And they've invested. So this is what they did. They invested like, 3 minute segments backstage with her for 3 straight weeks. And now they put her in the ring for like a 5 minute segment here.
Right.
You know, this is gradually how you're making things interesting. This is good stuff.
Yo, what up? This is Conan, and I host Keeping It 100, my co-host, Disco Inferno, unfortunately.
Well, I'd say you're my co-host.
Listen, every Thursday here on Spreaker, we talk pro wrestling, sports, movies, music, TV, pop culture, and some politics. It's everything the rest of the pro wrestling podcasts are not.
Tune in to hear myself, the superior one, educate and inform.
Tune in to hear me bury Disco.
That's very disrespectful.
Join us every Thursday on Spreaker and keep it 100. Boom!